this also by coincidence, so random, just by chance. Who'd a thunk it so remarkable and weird, right? It's so great that this guy Josh.
When we're together, I feel so grand. My heart goes tippity tap 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 when I hold your hand. But I know there's another guy you fancy more. So, even though I'm not the one you adore, why not settle for me? Darling, just settle for me.
Tyler, 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 your kiss feels like a cut. You play drums and wear guyliner, and your pet name for me is Slut. The villain in my own story, my actions have gone way too far. I told myself that I was Jasmine, but I realize now I'm Jafar.
You're now on the top of my to-do list. Let's get this over with, so I can focus on other tasks. Let's have intercourse. Just pretend I'm seducing you. Come on, let's quickly have intercourse, so I can move on with my life. My busy life.
Fine hotels are where he stays, the kind with grand breakfast buffets, and a chef who can make omelets a variety of ways. And they don't stick him in some regular room. No, that would be absurd. He gets a suite, a two-room executive suite, an executive city view suite with a second TV and 400 thread count sheets.
What does the future hold? What will tomorrow bring me? What story will be told? What song is gonna sing me?
Yes, this is what happens to me when I drink. I pee my pants, my pants. I pee my pants. I get up from the bar to find pee on my pants. I say it's water, but all it takes is a glance for people to realize I peed my pants.
Wow, I did not know it was that bad.
Commit to.
Put yourself first for him. That's what you gotta do. Put yourself first for him.
I was such an innocent girl when we first met. He opened up my eyes, showed me a whole new world. So how could I ever forget the first penis I saw?
First penis.
Kiss, dance, kiss, dance, kiss, dance, kiss, dance, kiss, dance, yeah!
only thing I'm close to is defeat. These shards are a metaphor for my soul. Won't stop the self-pity, cause I'm on a roll. Yes, Josh completes me, but how can that be when there's no me left to come? It appears all I gotta do is face my
guacamole, now I don't like guacamole. What if I stop liking other things I like? Like what if I stop liking my mom? If it worked on guacamole, it could work on my mom. And